Yes, the clothes make the man. But the woman makes the clothes. So what does that make the woman?